Long range deflected pad save. Jones first on Oshie. Follow up. Score! Alex Ovechkin.
Good work on the draw. Notice a lot of players involved. Nick Backstrom kicks it back, goes down low to Kuznetsov, right back to the point. Carlson wrists it. Innocent looking shot. TJ gets a piece of it. Kuznetsov and Backstrom all around the cage. And it's Ovi coming into the screen at the last second. Sharp angle shot. What wonderful dexterity with the hands. Watch him go backhand, catch it out of midair, bouncing, flip to the forehand.
Backstrom on the drop. Ovechkin pulls the trigger. He scores!
Watch Oshie set it up into the middle of the ice. Using open ice. Backstrom, as we always see, the drop pass. And there's the rifle of the shot. Dylan crisscrossed in front of the goaltender Jones. No chance for him to pick it up. Look at Jones saying, what just happened? But because it's off the stick of the grade eight, little stutter step and fire, he's got a pair tonight.
Yevgeny Kuznetsov elevates the pass. One way, score! Hat trick for Alex Ovechkin. Brilliant passing.
Here it hit the stick all the way up here. Kuznetsov, a little chip, rink wide, right into the wheelhouse of Alex Ovechkin, and he pounds it. But look at Kuzi, you have Orlov joining the rush. You have a man coming late, but it's nicely laid out to Alex Ovechkin. And it looked like Jones thought he had it, but Oshie put it right in the perfect spot.